Alright, everybody, welcome back. Got another day of Spook Month. It is once again like midnight. It's technically Spook Month Day 9. But at least for me, it's Spook Month Day 8. At least I want it to be, just for my own sake. But yeah, welcome back, everybody. I'm gonna make myself small once more. So that. I think that should be good enough. So that way. It won't disturb too much of the screen at a time. Alright, let's go. So last time we were here, if I remember correctly, we couldn't get past level 9. Because at this point, I know for a fact, the game gets very scary. Like, super scary. Switch. Actually, now that I'm actually pretty low on bolts, I can go and get all the bolts that are in here. This is a... Whoa. What ammo is this? Whatever's in there we took already. I do want to take these. Anything else I can take? Take the sniper ammo. And we're good. Now then, how much? How much goop do I have? Wait a second, why is this here? Oh, I have 12k goop, I should probably use some of this. So I can put this into the damage multiplier. Well, this doesn't increase damage. Oh, explosion bolts. More area for the freeze bolt, more time for the flash bolt. Plus 3 seconds? That's actually a pretty big upgrade. Shock bolt, more area. I do want more explosive bolt. But I do want to be able to carry more ammo. More agony bolts. More and good ammo. And we're done here. We save here. Yeah, we couldn't get past level 10. So we should be able to do that now. Though I do wonder why there's two different mirrors. Alright. We just got past the trap area. And now we gotta deal with something horrifying. Fuck, you're joking. Stop. Oh wait. Wasn't this the place? I think this was the place. Yeah, I remember this vividly now. Yeah, so she's still alive, which I really don't like. God. So what am I supposed to do? Because this doesn't work. Careful there. I don't know what I should be doing. Well, I'm locked in here. So I'm supposed to be doing something. I really hate this. Uh-oh, there's a downstairs. Uh-oh. God. Max, welcome. We're in a very spooky area at work. All good, Max, all good. Throw some love your way too. Oh god, not ready for this. Fuck. Don't do this, don't do this. Come on, come on, come on. I'm pushing forward, so. Although I'm pretty sure when she's teleporting, I can just get away from her. So this isn't as stressful as it seems. I think there. Whenever she teleports. So what am I supposed to do? Oh, just go through here? Ooh. Is this door gonna be locked? What's funny is that when she teleports, you can just go past her. Which is actually pretty cool. And this is the most memorable part to me from this game. Just because it's so stressful. But once you figure out how much danger you're actually in, it's not that big of a deal. Like, sure, this is horrifying because you don't want to face this monster again. And I also remember the first time I faced her. I spent so many bullets on her. Like, it's not even funny. Right, let's go. Let's always keep an eye on her, though. Wait, really? It made me get stuck on the door. You're joking. Ooh. Out of sight, out of mind. I don't like this. It's too quiet. Uh-oh. I have to kill her again. Yeah, I have to kill her again. Checkpoint, huh? Where am I supposed to go? Is there another lever somewhere? Can I squeeze through that? I doubt it. Where am I supposed to go? A switch on the other side of this. I guess we can't go through that. But then what? Can I shoot it from here? Apparently not. Thanks for the hint. Do appreciate the hint. Oh. So she is here. Uh-oh. Proper reason to hate the situation. Uh-oh. You're joking. Where am I supposed to be going? More importantly, where is she? Where is she? Where is she? Well, I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. What did that switch do? This music isn't helping. This music is not helping. So I can go through. Fuck. She can climb too, which is an issue. Where am I supposed to be going? I'm just sort of running. Go. There she is. So it is Ring Around the Rosie. All right, let's go. Oh, was this a trap? I think this was a trap. What am I supposed to shoot? Go, go, go. She's not dead. Not even close. Why is she here? So she can be defeated. That's for sure. Where's she going? I hate this. Damn, where's the switch? Maybe I'm supposed to be going back. Nope. Okay. Wait, what? Oh, you look about some stuff. Hey, welcome, Omi. Welcome, welcome. This is a little stressful. But yeah, welcome. Thanks so much for the lurk. Jeez. Why is she so fast? The music doesn't help either. This is the death of me. Uh-oh. Well. Okay, so what does that switch do? Oh, she's already here. Which side is she on? Okay, so sorry, we had disconnection in the middle of that. Okay, we're back, we're back. It's not nice. Please tell me these are hitting. Once again, I don't like this. Where am I supposed to go? Okay. That's two pipes. Maybe I should let her kill me, because now I know what to do. Yeah. That way I won't waste as much ammo. Okay, well now I know what to do, and we will be wasting less ammo this time around. But first, let me see what happened here. Okay, so I guess it was just a short disconnection. We are back though. Right. Hey, thanks for the lurk, Squid. Welcome, welcome. Oh, she's not nice. Whoa, very much not nice. Okay, it isn't over though. Send help. Which way am I supposed... What am I supposed to do now? No. I don't like this. Where is she? Where is she? Where did she go? Yo, where did she go? She disappeared. That's weird. She disappeared. That's unfortunate. Come on. Anything else? Any other switches I'm missing? Well, this just turned off. But do I rush for the elevator? Okay. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Sorry, there we go. So she still isn't dead.
Who do you think you are? I know who you are, Seb. I know what you crave, what you fear. Will you be able to live with yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do? Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please.
Uh-oh. Was I supposed to jump out? Well, since this is an awkward elevator ride, right, so we do have quite a bit of ammunition, so I'm ready for anything. Oh, here we go. New area.
Shit, back here again.
Yeah, that's not a good thing. Alright, I guess we go save now. A map fragment. Uh-oh. So I can't save yet. Wow, interesting. Oh, I don't like this place. I really don't. So I guess we just take the door that's in front of us. Ooh. I don't like open areas. This isn't a place to hide. Oh, this room. It's awfully quiet. I don't like that. This door is cracked open, which means something wants me to peek in. Uh oh. This is Leslie.
Doc, what the hell do you think you're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik. The only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
So this poor kid's been through a lot. Yeah, this thing is not okay.
That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out.
Ooh, so much for that. And now the doctor's gone. Where are we now? Okay. So, this place is not clean. God.
Hey, I know you're out there. Listen to me, goddammit.
I'm listening. Was it this door? Oh no. Uh-oh. The sound remains. Who is this?
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a stem terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, stem?
He must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full stem in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be. Waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone.
So, who is this guy? And why does he know so much?
You have an odor of blood about you.
Hmm. I do wonder why that is. Oh, I'm broke. Okay, so let's just save and move on. Alright, let's go back. Wait, I didn't read any more news articles. Yep, here we go. Irregularities at hospital. Investigation uncovers irregularities at a mental hospital. Situation more complex than thought. Internal audits at Beacon Mental Hospital suggest patients missing. Chief of Staff Marcelo Jimenez cites critical errors. Oh, so the doctor's missing now. Chief of Staff of Beacon Mental Hospital last seen in his office, where he made a number of telephone calls. Well, now we can save. Actually, once again, check on stuff. Cool. Right, let's continue with the spooks. Oh, buddy. I don't like this area. So now it's unblocked. And now I can go down here. Which I don't like at all. Not to mention, it's the only place I can go. I don't like that. It seemed like such a clean room. That's a big boy. Clearly a lot worse than the girl version. Oh, I'm full. What is this? Just a number of tunnels. But does it know I'm here? Okay, so I guess it doesn't. Let's continue then. Oh my god. Okay. They're pretty powerful. Oh my god. Any more? I don't like this. Open areas. Oh. Open areas. I've done this before. That is the correct response. Is this a death? Or is this supposed to happen? So it's blind. Which means it bases its vision on that eye. So I have to take out the eye. Uh-oh. It sees me now. It knows I'm here. Yeah, it knows I'm here. No escaping that. Well. Ooh. Okay. Oh my god. You're choking. How am I supposed to escape? It just... Oh no. It sort of just knows where I am. I think I just have better ways to manage this. Ooh, buddy. So if I take out the eye early on, it just immediately saw me. So, it's not as blind as I thought. Clearly not blind as, not as blind as I thought. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Well, great. Okay, so this time it is fast enough. Uh-oh. No, I can't run.
Yeah.
So the smoke should protect me from being seen. Just a little bit. Don't know what's searching. But because of the smoke, it can't see me. It's moving on now. Oh my god. This is gonna take a while. Oh. Wait, did find me. So the smoke can hide us. Oof. Okay, so it's searching. I assume I'm supposed to shoot the eye from back here. My god, oh my god, oh my god, no, 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 no. Behind the smoke. Oh. Because it saw me. Ooh, I cut right in its way. Well, that's the end of me. So yeah, I just have to time it correctly. But that's honestly the hard part, just trying to get the eye. I have to peek when it's looking away. Great. Oh no, wait, how does he see me? Oh, the car hurt me. Maybe I can hide behind this fire. It's worth a shot. There we go. So when he's down, I can shoot him, right? Uh-oh, I missed twice. Yeah. Well. Yeah. Come on. Wow. Okay, so he gets stunned when I shoot the eye. Wow, he just ignored me. He isn't searching. And he didn't destroy this car. Which is actually pretty bad for me. Because this smoke I don't think is enough to hide me. Oof. Uh-oh. Oh, he has something exposed now that I can shoot. Yeah. So now it's an insta-kill. Okay. I have a strategy now. I'm just sort of aggro him from the beginning. Oh, did that not hit him? I guess not. Okay, so the smoke hides me pretty well. There we go. Oh, I missed big time. Yeah, I'm gonna go collect my bolt. Where's the eye? Nope. locked one. Okay, so now it's transformed. Wait. Okay, so now I can't let it catch me. Achievement unlocked. The first, not the last. Oh. It just opens, I guess. That's cool. Use a syringe. Grenades. Can I break these? Nice. Okay. Good stuff. Now I can go to all the other rooms and get the free loot. Now that there's no threat of a monster. Sniper ammo. Nice. Flash bolt. More syringes. More sniper ammo. Oh, buddy. Okay. So we've defeated two big boys and one big girl. So, let's hope nothing worse awaits us. Oh. Heck yeah, that was a chapter. Right, save game. New chapter. Ooh, are we finally outside? Well, that's the beacon. This screams water monster. I don't like water or monsters. That's the carousel again. A piano. A mannequin. So all the usual stuff. Everything's really falling apart, huh? Can I not jump? Okay. Wait. Why can't I get out of the water? Uh-oh. Did I break the game? I can't seem to get out of the water. Oh, there we go. On top of the van? I guess not. Ooh, buddy. Alright, what is this? Empty city. Is that my sign to go back, or a sign I'm going the right way? Can I go through here? Okay. Ooh, okay. So things are falling. Oh god. I don't know where I'm going. Pretty much an abandoned house. Got sniper ammo. Flash bolts. Nothing much else. At least I hope. I wouldn't want to be surprised. What is that? What? Leslie? Ooh. Hey, yo. What's happening? Uh-oh. This is so risky. Mannequins. Buddy. So, what is this place? That's the sound of an enemy nearby. Don't like that sound. Where are they? Oh. These guys have a flamethrower, right? Is it a flamethrower? I don't want to shoot your propane tank. There we go. Ooh, so he does explode. Let me stay still for a bit so I can recover. Also reload. Okay, so this chapter is pretty long. Just because of the areas you have to go through. White Fog, the chapel. Black Hair Curse. These are all good references. really good references. There we go. So can I go through this fence? I guess we can. Let's climb this. Burn it, burn it, burn it. There's a few of them. Now, I realize now, which might be a bit too late, but I am used to the gore of this game by now, but maybe other people might not. There is a mature content warning on stream, but I guess I should be putting the same warning on the VODs when I upload them. Because, you know, if you're not used to it, this is some heavy gore, and, you know, it's reasonable for people not to be okay with it. So why am I up here? This is a door. Probably use it. Come on now. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. But it works. Let's burn both. Then there should be ammo somewhere here. Yeah, there we go. Where to now? Well, this way. Since it just opened. There's no way he's dead. I guess he was. I'm full on sniper ammo, wow. Wait, why is this glowing blue? Oh, old fashioned key. Key ring found in the body of an alleyway, used to secure the material storage area. Oh, but now someone's after me. He's burning. Uh-oh. Where'd these guys come from? There we go. Why is there so many of them?
Out of ammo.
Being out of ammo isn't good. I do need ammo pretty desperately. I need ammo more than I need syringes. Sniper ammo. I should be using my sniper ammo. Okay. Was he dead? Really? That's good. The sniper is my best friend here. Matches. Now then, I do want to go up here to collect whatever he drops. Alright, let's take a close look around because I do need ammo, and if I can find or, you know, scavenge any, then we're in a good spot. Oh, smoke bus. Ooh, so I guess we go down there now. I don't know if I want to do that. Is that what we're supposed to do? Maybe it is. It's not that far of a drop. Okay, so we can't go in here. But why did we open this door then? Maybe ammo in these boxes? Nice. Oh, that's a lot of ammo. Very good to see. For real though, what what do we do now? Okay, more ammo. Nothing here. We just go through here, but then what? Yeah, so I can't go that way. Where do I go then? This is just a burning bus. Why did I want to go through here? It's weird. Okay. Let's explore some of the other doors. Can we climb this? Can we climb this fence? Ooh, where do I go? I'm just bumping into stuff now. Is there something I'm supposed to be doing? What am I missing? This was the door that opened. To reveal all the zombies. I mean, I think we go that way, but how do we get there? Your door? Somewhere? A way to get up? I don't understand. Am I really just supposed to jump? Like, why did they make this difficult? Once again, unless I'm missing something. Which I'm pretty sure I am. Okay, so this is a thing. Can I use a forklift? Yeah, why am I here? And why did I want to open that door? Okay, so it should just be linear where I'm supposed to be going. Can't actually jump off. What do I do? Yeah, this is locked away. Why am I here? Is it really the bus? Okay. Time to look it up. Frankly, there's no value in being lost. Okay. So, evil. Chapter 10. Oh wait, no, isn't it chapter 11? Yeah, reunion. Okay. Walk down the edge of the broken street. Walk down the edge of the broken street. Sure. So we just have to explore here. What? Where am I supposed to go? I do think that fan has something to do with it. Because I can't climb this fence. So strange. So is this not where I'm supposed to be? Oh my god, it's the sign. Oh, what's up? Okay, I guess so. I guess so. This water. I don't like water. I don't like this perspective. Weird. Okay. But we do have a bus. I don't like water. Okay, so there's a water monster. That's for sure. I don't like water monsters. Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Where am I supposed to go? Okay, okay. We're safe now. So it is a water monster. Great. So where is our next, like, checkpoint? It's going away now. Let's go. Yeah, I think it catches me. Okay. So here we are. We are gonna get the demonstration again. Wait, so then where am I supposed to go? Like, where's the nearest platform? Because I'm supposed to distract it, I guess. Uh-oh. I hope it stays busy for long enough. It's pretty close. Go, go, go. Wow. Water monster. Okay. Let's throw this at the body and see if it falls. Okay, go. Ooh. Okay. We're good now. Oh, buddy.
Sure as hell don't want to go back in the water anytime soon.
Mm-hmm. Nobody likes water monsters. Two boxes. Wham. Okay, so we're back on land. Which is mostly good, I think. Oh, what's going on? Does that mean Ruvik is doing something? Is this like a clone of Ruvik? Oh no. Oh no. Uh-oh. This does seem like a zombie Ruvik. Cool, I guess?
Some kind of fake.
I guess so. Okay. Oh, what even is that? Oh my God.
This place is filthy. Is this his doing?
Oh wow. This place is trashed.
Detective.
Are you all right?
You do realize there would be no one to replace me.
That's ominous. Not exactly sure what that means. Inspector Brown, missing. Crimson City Police Inspector Arnold Brown claimed to be holding important evidence in an unsolved case before he disappeared. Huh. What else do we got? Body found in sewer. On the body of a man with his brain exposed and surgical scars. Dead for several months. Well, $5,000. I don't think that's enough to do much. So we'll just save. Now, as far as I know, there is quite a bit more to this chapter. So this is gonna be a bit of a longer chapter, for sure. Okay, so this is technically a safe room. Checkpoint. Cool. Not exactly sure what awaits me. Oh, smart zombies using levers. Fun. I don't think it was worth it. Who sees me? Oh, there they are. Hello. That was a little anticlimactic for a death. Okay, so let's go again. And actually this time I will try to shoot the guy. Just to see where it takes me. Come on. Oh, no way. Yeah, you're not meant to shoot him. A lot more loot that time. They did give me a grenade, though. Oh. Well, it's on me. Bunch of goop and shotgun ammo. I guess I should be using shotgun ammo. Wait, maybe we should be smart about this. What was that, though? Well, didn't see that guy. Okay, this just looks bad now. I gotta get good. Gotta focus. There's also someone behind, right here, just crouching. Okay. Well, now we're ready. Where's he going? Who threw that, and from where? Where? Oh, hello. There's one more. There is, in fact, one more. That's messed up. So how do I get to him? Wow, not nice. quietly. Okay. What's this? An extra grenade. I should probably go back for all the ammo. What was this ammo? Shotgun ammo. I do need that. I don't have any revolver ammo left. Grenades. Okay, so let's hope that the game speeds up a little bit, because these areas are getting tough. Wait. Guess we jump down. Oh no, it's gonna be another gunfight, isn't it? Not like this. No, I don't. Do not like it on a boat. I do not like it in a car. What's this? Lever? Button? Button. Oh jeez, these guys are tough. Didn't mean to do this. Right, a door. Doors are fun. Why is the battle music still going? More grenades. They really want me to use grenades, huh? Wait, so why am I here? What do I do here? Just get up here or what? Alright, this is where they came from. Cool. Alright, lever. Let's go. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, didn't expect that. Oh my god. I guess I should have gotten rid of him. Right, go again. This is where my terrible aim really shines. Why did those miss? Oh, hi. That was a fun section, and we made it. Where are we now? Nice. So, where are we? Checkpoints. Checkpoints are scary. Because they mean rain energy drink. This is goop. Oh. Wow. That's funny. Okay, let's see what else there is here. Oh, I got a key. Nice. I don't like this. I really don't. I hear a save room, but I don't see one. This one does have goop. Oh, come on. Man. They really did it just in case you went for one and not the other. Very clever. Very fun. Let's collect some of this ammo. Now, like, again, I do hear a save room, but I don't see it.
Kidman?
Oh, no, I need a save room. Oh, found it. What's this? Oh my god. Journal of Sebastian Castellanos, July 11th, 2012. Almost 6 months since the accident. Myra and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong, but it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Myra to open up to me about the accident. Excuse me. I have to clear my throat, give me a sec. I finally got Myra to open up to me about the accident. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse, the fact that Myra is becoming paranoid and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that what she is proposing, that the fire wasn't an accident, could be real. I owe it to her to trust her instincts, but what if they're correct? God help whoever did this.
What the? Back here again?
Yup.
I must be losing it.
Have you forgotten something?
Any more posters? No? Ooh. Okay, we had another small disconnection. Give me a sec. And we're back. Alright. Just a short disconnection. It is like 3 AM over here, so I guess after midnight is when the routers get reset and stuff. So yeah. All I did was save. I'll do it again just in case, and now we can move on. Now, after this chapter, I will be calling it a stream, just because it is pretty late, and these chapters do not get shorter. They definitely don't. So now we can proceed, not outside, over to Kidman. Let's take a close look. I wouldn't want to miss any secret ammo or stuff. Cool. So we continue now. That should be enough for now. Now we can proceed through the water, which does in fact contain the water monster. Get on the van. Why can't I get on the van? Uh-oh, I'm dead. Cool. We can try again. Not a fun monster. I think she'll be fine. So the water monster goes that way. Or no, he just entered. Alright, so once I hear the beeping, I would just shoot the body. 2, 3. Please go. Uh-oh, I'm dead. It's more like at 2, not at 3. Same thing. So once I hear the beeping, I'll shoot both bodies. So it is here now. Oh my god. So sorry about that. My Wi-Fi just seems to be freaking out, which is not cool. Give it a sec here. Now, I do want to finish this chapter before we move on. So hopefully, we are able to reconnect soon. Huh. It's taking longer than I expect, which isn't a good sign. Yeah, no, not a good sign. I think this is just a hard reset. Okay, so I'm going to run the recording here in case it gets corrupted. Although it shouldn't, so I'm not sure what's going on. Okay, I think I will end the recording here, unfortunately. I didn't expect this to happen. I'm guessing routers are being reset and stuff. But yeah, see you guys next time. I don't want to finish this off stream, just because there is quite a bit more to this chapter. But I guess we'll just wait Let me put on some music so we can chill out here for a bit. Okay, I think that settles it. I don't think we're going to reconnect anytime soon. So, yeah. This is going to go towards the VOD. See you guys next time, I guess. This is a checkpoint, so I can just load here next time we set up on the game. But yeah. Bye-bye. Have a happy rest of your spook month. And see you tomorrow.